would throw up.
Yeah, that's nasty, but it what it did is it encapsulated it. Put a lid on it and
took the smell away.
Yep. You guys could smell this yesterday when you were here. Can you smell it today?
Here is the pig feces specimen from yesterday. Cup. Oh, and then Paul's going to go and do that. Yeah, so yesterday was quite a bit.
There's nothing there.
It doesn't smell like anything.
No?
No.
All right.
And I was gagging a little bit yesterday myself.
So this is sat overnight to see the demonstration of how it might sit in a porta potty situation.
Mm-hmm.
So the potter actually took the material, absorbed the odorous, and expanded and foamed. In a porta potty situation, this would, might actually be ideal because it would increase the surface area that the potter was actually reaching.
And again, you're not sure about exactly how much we would throw into an application for a porta potty.
This would actually take some testing. I think. On either of our behalfs, on a preference type of scale of how much we will need.
Yeah, no, we intend to offer some samples to some porta potty people.